All right. Woo. That was good. Glad I have that done. Sorry about the Snapchat notification, by the way. I hope it doesn't distract too much from the gameplay. I hope you can see it fine. So, yeah, that was a good level. That was fun, honestly. I had a definite 84% because I actually tried this level while not recording, so I happened to get far, so I had to kill myself there. So that's technically my worst fail, but yeah. Alright. It's been such a long time since I've done another 9 circles level, honestly. Yeah, this is a 9 circles level, guys. Which is, in my opinion, I don't really think it looks that much like a 9 circles level, but I've seen a few, like, videos commenting about this is, I think Joe2000 says that this is a 9 circles level. So, I mean, I guess it is. Okay. Yeah, that was a good level. Really fun. Hard parts, hard wave timings and everything like that. I'm not sure what's the hardest part, honestly, but I'll get to that when I get around. Alright, let's count on the tops. 290. Okay. 193. As you can guess, this part is a drop. I can't really describe the parts, honestly. It's all just wave parts, so. 106. 125. 13. Wow, I must have not needed anything for that. 6. Yeah. 8. Oh my god. 14. And 2. this is the last shit part. I just wanted to see if I could, you know, if that part was gonna give me trouble. It didn't really give me a lot of trouble as long as you're concentrating. Alright, I'm surprised I beat that, honestly, but just because it's a 9 circles level, and it's an insane demon. It's been such a long time since I've done an insane demon 9 circles level, so. Yeah, that's Infernity by Joe2000. I kind of feared this level, honestly. Like, probably not as much as Rupture, but it just looked pretty annoying to me. But that actually wasn't that bad, honestly. That was a very fun level, and I'll say that again and again. No, you got more demons than me, whatever. This guy's an actual demon grinder. He's got really good stats. I would want these stats. That's okay. Well, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Sorry about that Snapchat notification, but I hope it doesn't bother too much. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later.